Okay, I'm back now. Take a cruise of the little interwebs there. Nothing too good. Oh, Christmas. You missed thunder, bud. I hate it when you miss just that little bit like that. That's so aggravating. I don't think the hitbox detection is that great on this game. There's supposed to be a tool in the store, Chris, called the leveler, that's supposed to maybe level it, fill it out, level that section out. I gotta figure out how to use it. I seen it reviewed on FS Club today, or FS Club, on one of his videos. He reviewed it, but he didn't actually use it. Oh yeah, I'm glad I turned the fans on. Turn the detection on. Really hard to run out of water before. How full are you getting there, Chris? Hey, Chris, can you hear me? Like right there, that's not really uneven land. Before we plant, before we cultivate the seed again, I may let's see how to use that tool. Go get one and see what it does. Glass of hot water. Is my hospital foot clean? Can you still do that? But I have to keep asking. Huh? Yeah, I'm just trying to cut off of the soda. You okay, Chris?
Which user stand outside? Keep an eye on Chris here.
Gotta change my hat color. That's what I gotta do. Where's the home key? Oh, I guess I can't do that when I'm in the passenger seat. Okay, guys. Hopefully get a good night's sleep tonight. I got a message here. Nothing too good, it looks like. Live with Chris. CHRIS, Chris Alberti. Nah, hit the wrong button. Some farming. Did you talk to him? How full is the unit, Chris?
95. Okay, yeah, we did a lot better this time. I didn't even get two last time. Two full tanks. You have to probably get those. You can come in and go towards the house. And come back north and get that line there. Turn again. Turn hard left. Hard left. Hard left. Yeah, that way. Get the... Yeah, I'll figure out how to use that machine in a minute. And actually, alright, hey Chris, I'll be right back. That's something I gotta deal with. Hey, what's going on? Yeah, we're in the buddies team, man. What's going on? Yeah, it's a really cool mod for Farming Simulator 19. It allows you to, you're full. Did you get everything in that little field? You go through and make sure. Yeah, it's called the Universal Passenger mod. It's really cool there, Master Crowd. You might have to close the tube, Chris. You get through there. Yeah. Close. No, don't do that. Close the tube. There you go. Now you can get through. Sorry about missed your message there, Massive Crowd. I was having to deal with some stuff on another screen there. Hope you're doing well today. Yeah, it looks like you got a couple spots you missed over in the southern field, Chris. Yeah, go ahead and unload it over here. Careful when you go up this hill right here. Be careful. Oh. That's another area I want to see if I can fix. But yeah, it's called a
universal passenger. It works really good. You get multiple options. You can sit inside in the buddy seat, or on this unit, you can stand on either side. There I am in the buddy seat. I prefer the standing outside view. I think it's pretty cool. And if you change views, I don't remember what the button is. See that spot up there, Chris? Yeah, get a couple spots you missed there. See you left. There you go. So yeah, we're already doing better. There's a spot up by that tree there that I can see. Yeah, you gotta turn the machine on. There you go. Up by the tree there. Well, no. It's probably not a spot. It's one of the cool glitches in the game. There was a spot behind you there. So, there you go. Here, let me hop in real quick and I'll catch them real quick. I can see them. See what it shows on the map. Okay, it's not showing that spot no more. Uh-oh. I hate this when it does the invisible crop glitch. See a spot right there. I said, don't worry about trying to see? Look, watch. Yeah, see, there was a little bit of crop there, but you can't see it. I thought they would have fixed that by now. It's real bad in Farming Simulator 17 when you do corn. There'll be a whole row that you can't see. All right, here, Chris, hop in. I'm going to take a tractor and run up to the store and get one of those levelers. See if we can level out this field. You can go ahead and start on field 19 again. And I'll be back. Take a ride up here to the local farm store. Which I kind of find it funny that it's not really a farm store. It says Carlos's Motors. Like it's a car lot. I've seen a couple cool new maps too, Chris. I was watching, I actually forgot about this guy on YouTube called Daggerwind. He does a lot of farming. I mean, a lot of farming on YouTube. And I'd actually forgot about his channel. I don't know why, but somehow I got unsubbed to his channel. But he was playing a new map. Is it? Day? I guess it was yesterday. I was watching it today. It looked pretty cool. He's even already got a horse named it Bob. Alright, so we're going to go over here to tools and we're going to look for levelers. I don't know what's installed. I'm gonna actually have to step out again for a second. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm back.
Everyone keeps stepping out like me. I'm not sure where leveler should be. Miscellaneous, telehead, front loaders. Yeah, there might not be one. Oh, levelers. There we go. Levelers. Okay, that doesn't work like I thought it did. Levelers are not made for leveling the ground. Okay, well, that answers that question. Rapid A 600S. Chris, I'm gonna go borrow some money from, some more money from the bank. I see a piece of equipment that I do want. I'm gonna get us a new cedar. We can sell ours and get some of the money back. That's the one we're using up there. You know what? I don't know which one of those you could have had to do corn. You okay there, dear?
Oh, I'm so I'm just with them on
a
foot. I have to get
to the grave. That's corn there. What do you use to corn? Oh, wrong screen. Okay, well, actually, I'm not seeing what I wanted to get. Okay, they're in the planters category. Let's see what this happens to the vine. Okay, that answers my question. I was losing my mind. It's under a different section. I figured I had to be missing it. I just couldn't figure out what I was doing wrong. Planters, there we go. That one does everything. It's kind of expensive. Okay. Well, that answers my question. That's not going to work for what we need. So I'm going to go back and see what Chris Alberti's got done. Almost back here to the farm, Chris. I didn't really find what I was looking for. I'm gonna go ahead and jump on the seeder and go ahead and start seeding. Let's do it.
I'll put this money back in the bank that I borrowed so that we won't pay any fees on it. Okay. We were doing good. We're getting down there. Leave us enough for seed and fertilizer. Alright, I'm gonna check the map. Make sure we don't need a plow or anything. It looks good. Hey, it's okay. What's going on, buddy? You are just farming, hanging, chilling, man. Get some farming in. I didn't get none in yesterday because of the stupid power outages. I mean, literally, I was like, hey, Chris, you want to farm? And then blink, the power went out. I was like, well, that's no good. Luckily it wasn't out. About to go to dinner. What you having for dinner tonight? You back yet, or is that another week? Thank you for the host. I'll see you in a little bit.